All right, burn pile number three. Let's get going. Let me show you what we got. It's a very small one. Yep. Small. But lots of snow. Supervisor's over there. All right. So let me get you set up. And we'll see if we can get this one going. Don't have any kerosene to pour on it. Just use a propane torch, see if we can get it to go. All right, let me get you set up. We'll see how it does. It's a Whistler. All this material we got around the big rock, I cleared it out, oh, 4 or 5 years ago. It grows back fast. I'll take you over there after we get done with this. Looking good. That's hot. So my wife got me these Carhartt gloves for Christmas. They're very rugged. These ones have Thinsulate inside, keeping my fingers nice and toasty. I recommend them. I'm sure tonight the coyotes will be around this fire checking it out. Disturbances they need to check out, find out what's going on. I heard them about 7:15 this morning when I went outside. A pack of them out in the woods. About tenth of a mile from here. They're howling up a storm, calling everybody to come back in and get a good day's sleep. He's hot. pine needles burn so well. So that's about it. I'll show you the aftermath. tomorrow. There won't be much left, hopefully. And we'll go from there. Have a good one, guys. Bye. So, guys, let me show you this boulder I was talking about. Kind of small, huh? Yeah. In the middle of this field here. Huge. Let's go around it. Take a look. I don't know if you can see it, but right here on this edge right here, orange, black, orange, this was the old Appalachian Trail coming off Mount Cube. Went down the road of the farmhouse. The Appalachian Trail was moved years ago, so we didn't have people coming through the property. But it's a good size. Good size. Indeed. Good old glaciers. Let me just drop a big one here. And you can see the markings on the edge here. Orange, black, orange. She is big. Yes, indeed. And as you saw when I was mowing, stones, big rocks everywhere. They moved a lot of the rocks out into the stone walls, all the way along, and all the way up. That was a lot of work, let me tell you. Anything they could do with rock sleds, oxen, horses. Yeah, buddy. Fun times. They did a nice job on the rock wall over there. Stacked them up nicely. Fire's still going. Burn down. But yeah. Nice job. Lots of small ones. Each one's heavy though. Rock here. Another one there. Our larger one over there. We do not have a shortage of rocks, boulders, and such. So anybody want any stone walls? We have the rock. Until the next video, guys. Happy New Year, and we'll catch you on the next one.